Hello, I've got old violin number 313. This is an old American violin from 1897, made by W.H. Mozeness from Ohio. It's an old Stradivari model, two-piece back, original varnish. It's a really good and sounding old fiddle. Very dry and strong tone. Good dimensions. It is an old violin. At 120 years old or so. Very clean tone, has a full loud tone, darker overtones, but not overly dark. It's a very strong fiddle, seasoned, dry tone. Get you a look at the back. It's a two-piece back, the original varnish. Kind of a old dark, crude scroll. The varnish is bubbled up a little bit around the scroll, but that's just, it's a really old fiddle. So again, this is number 313, an old American violin by Mozeness, 1897, Ohio. If you have any questions, let me know. Thank you.